Hi, Amit sir. Good morning. Welcome to the show. How are you, sir?
Yes, good morning. Yes, I'm fine.
Yeah. So, what's the outlook for the Nifty?
For Nifty, we have seen more than 5% correction from the record high in just 5 days. So, now considering recent down movement, now see shifting range lower. The levels of 15,000 could come out again with its resistance zone from near the perspective. And after 5 days decline, now see some amount of consolidation is possible. But even for that consolidation, a sustenance above 14,700 is required. So traders can simply consider 14,700 to act as a pivot point.
Right. Right. What about Bank Nifty, sir?
So even in Bank Nifty, we have seen a price correction of almost 7% from the recent high. And today, as we can see, it failed to, after opening on a positive note, it failed to sustain its higher levels. So outlook remains negative. It might in fact Bank Nifty might drag lower to revisit levels of 35,000. So key levels to watch out for Bank Nifty are 35,000 and 34,800.
Right, sir. What would be your advice to traders right now?
So keep an eye on it's classic stock specific market. So keep an eye on stocks that will be holding ground. And if it's about sectors, we'll keep an eye on metal index now, because metal index is relatively holding ground. And even going ahead, I believe ongoing outperformance of the metal index is likely to continue. So keep an eye on metal index to be more specific on stock side. Keep an eye on stocks like Tata Steel. For Tata Steel, immediate support is somewhere near 660, and outlook is likely to remain positive as long as levels of 660 are decisively held.
Right. Sir, apart from metals, any other, sector you think is undervalued or is showing some value?
So selected stocks from the FMCG space, we can keep a track on it. Because now see, even you can see FMCG continue to underperform, but now selected stocks are approaching towards its support zone. To be more specific on stocks front, keep an eye on stocks like ITC. For ITC, immediate floor is somewhere near 204-200. So buying range would be somewhere 204-200. Restored will be quite favorable. Any positive follow-up through any sustenance with the ITC could attract some amount of buying interest. While on the higher side, it might again inch higher to revisit levels of 225 and 230.
Right, sir. Thank you, sir, so much for your time.
Okay.